police say a 27-year-old man is dead after he was shot multiple times in North Philadelphia just before 10:30 Thursday morning. Police say the man was shot in the chest along East Indiana Avenue. He was rushed to the Temple University Hospital where he was pronounced dead. Right now, police say they have not made any arrests. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.